What's up?
These are unliftable.
Doing some Hades.
Hey, I'm back. Hexagriff. Hexagriff, awaken. Eris. Got to reload.
Sweet release.
Keepsakes hold power.
All right, I'm back.
That's so much. Eat 11.
All right, one more time. Look what I found.
For my daughter to a baseborn farm boy, she... Boy, little sprout, I wasn't very kind to her, I think. Certainly not once her father passed. It was her mortal blood that made her weak. Born to mortals, taken by mortals, I suspect. So now they pay.
Okay. You seem well adjusted.
Thank the gods. How'd that happen? Hey, think I see a fish. You're mine. Another knucklehead.
I don't know if starting on heat 11 such a good thing the first run of the day. Still kind of sleepy.
Master Chaos, I've returned.
I require no exchange of words with you, merely a choice.
Yeah, this seems good.
Chaos flows through me.
Oh, I ran right into it, dude.
Charon's going to want all this. Let me see.
This is a hard-ass choice, man. I mean, we're guaranteed to get a Dauntless Hammer later. We get crit on special, that would be really good.
Nectar you sent? Callisto and the nymphs and I, we popped it open recently, and it was really good. Had us positively frolicking about, so thanks.
Hear me on my authority.
That's what we're looking for.
I'll make every strike count. Oh, this place. Rearming. Lord Ares.
I figured that you must have been the source of all that bloodshed underneath the earth. Let me see if I can make your death dealing a little more efficient.
Yeah, we'll go with slicing shot. That's a good one.
Thank you for your support. What's new, Charon? Pleasure doing business.
Can't take hazard bomb because it totally like doesn't synergize with my Well, maybe if you didn't call them idiots, they'd put a little bit more effort in.
Fountain chamber.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I have arrived. How about another of our... Who dies first?
Hopefully not me.
Clear of them for now. You took down more than I did.
Enter the abyss.
Yeah, I can't do that, my dude.
Else.
I give my blessings liberally, Zagreus. Well, then I've news for you.
My keepsake.
Enough. I do not hold to grudges, Zagreus. You've my good graces, and my temper's cooled for now.
It's pretty good. Let's just see what else we get. Well, fuck. I think getting that early is decent.
How goes it, mate? Let's fish. Fish. Looks like a knucklehead. Cheers, mate. Permitted in this chamber.
Oh, no, it's all three of them.
Reloading. Not again.
Not so bad.
At least the Fury sisters are on better terms.
Heading up. Check. For safekeeping. Blood and darkness.
My coffers are not yours for pillaging.
You lot, huh? Like that?
That's quite enough.
Very nice.
course is set. Hey, Dad, how's it going? You guys got anything fun planned today?
Ready for them.
Aw.
What's going on there, boss? Are things all right?
Time to pick up the pace.
Yeah, we're trying. Staying in and all that stuff. When we were moving, we found masks.
Barge of death again, huh?
So, we're pretty good. You guys being safe, not going out?
Cheers. Stand down or suffer.
All right, finally get to see Orpheus and Eurydice.
That's Orpheus. Doesn't seem like a good time.
Why, Zagreus, how wonderful to see you here. Eurydice and I, we have been catching up for all the time we spent apart.
Might have to go back to work for medical? What the heck? And you're picking up a new car? You guys bought another car?
Yeah, so if you would excuse us for a little while, hun, I'm not finished catching up with him just yet. But first, before you go...
I didn't even know that they could do that. All right, Talk to you later. Be safe.
All the heads. Nice.
Off to taint Elysium again.
18, that's decent.
The will to fight.
Any fishies? Oh, why would you dash that way? You fool.
That does not belong to you.
Let's make this quick.
I shall deal with you later, then.
Finally. Hey, money. Clear for now. Exegriff grows stronger. Generating.
Farewell for now, sinister ball of butterflies. Time to make some changes around here.
Man, oh man.
Thank you, goddess. Keepsake powered up.
Go for some more coin. Trap kill.
One of them's going to be mad.
Not much of a choice, admittedly.
I'm sorry, Demeter. I wasn't paying attention, son of a bitch.
Just take this one. Time to fish. There. It's a clam. I'll take what's mine.
You thief.
What else?
Disappointing for these so-called champions.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
Okay.
Ready yourself and your fine armor, friend Asterius. I shall drive circles around him whilst you dispatch him with your mighty axe.
Your strategy might work a little better if you didn't shout it loud enough for me to hear. Though I have to say, I'm impressed you can drive, fight, and shout all at the same time.
And I, fiend, am impressed that you yet live and breathe. A temporary state Asterius and I shall soon alleviate. To war!
Just reload. Not now.
Come, monster! Attack with everything you have!
Oh, no, it's ruined. A foul trick. Goddess Athena, I need your aid now.
Why, you?
They say to never meet your heroes. All mine. Hope you enjoyed the show, my good shade.
Cerberus is patiently at work instead of resting here.
One last stop. In the bag. Ground floor. Use the rod of fishing there. I got one. A scupper. Lots on offer here. Cheers, mate.
Let's go for Demeter again. Well, son of a bitch. Ooh.
Olympus, I accept this message. How about another?
No.
I grow stronger. Need to keep looking down those passageways.
He found his missing bride. Why, isn't that the sweetest thing, isn't it, man? I'll drink to that, and I think so should you.
Yeah.
Time to feast. huge three-headed hound. Oh, what's in this stuff? Should be able to get back through here. Just what I need.
Yeah. Should be okay.
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering.
I owe you one, boy. Crisp, cold air.
I mean, we're going into this fight with a lot of bonuses, so hopefully pull out a victory.
This one, you'll understand. You dare attempt to vanquish me again?
I guess so.
Stubborn.
No, I did not. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it.
Let's finish this then.
You asked for this. Let's see you run from this. Again, you have defeated me somehow. And yet... there. Well.
Bye.
Well, that was kind of nice. Bye.
I did it.
The favor doing Zagreus then walks into a chamber black as night, but with a blood-red pool. And from it comes a voice which says, "Would you mind diving in these waters, Prince?" To which the Prince replies, "Oh, sure."
No, wait!
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.
Hey, did you see? Somebody got me this incredible new sleeper seat right here. Though I would never lie down while on the job. I'm perfectly all right sleeping while standing up.
Well, there it is, in case you change your mind.
Cerberus. Such fool. Shades form up.
Hey, Orpheus, you're back. How was your trip? I hope.
It was more than all right, my friend. Why? It was positively inspirational. But I've returned as promised to this house. My love is there, whilst my responsibilities are here.
You sound despondent again, mate. You must wish you were there right now. I'm sorry you had to come all the way back.
Oh, on the contrary, Zagreus. It dawned upon me that having some distance between my responsibilities and my domestic life, why, it is not so bad. Besides, Charon makes travel to and fro quite simple for me, really.
Great to hear it. I can only imagine.
Hey, Orpheus, mate. I have something good for you right here. Ambrosia, all the way from the surface. I want you to have it.
Ah, but this is splendid, Zagreus. And I must say, apart from my Eurydice, I've never felt as strong a bond of kinship as with you.
You're too kind.
I don't suppose the name Skelly happens to mean anything to you, does it, Nix?
It means nothing to me at all, my child. Though, why do you invoke such names within this house? Who is this Skelly, and what do you presume is the connection that exists between us?
Well, essentially, he's an animated skeleton who shows up just outside my bedchambers and lets me practice with my weapons on him. I sort of figured that you put him up to it. So, it wasn't you?
Achilles moved throughout these chambers under my own shroud, if you must know. And thus you have in your possession the infernal arms. But I have not exerted further influence than that. Is this skeleton to be trusted, then?
I think so. I don't know. He seems all right.
Oh, thanks for talking to me, Prince. I have to go.
Something smells good. Always a pleasure.
Next.
Think I'll take it.
Is that so?
I think we'll go with this. Can hardly wait to listen to this one. What am I, composed entirely of gemstones?
I don't want to save it for the bust of the old man.
One prophecy out of the way. Seems like a good deal.
All right, where were we? Next, you.
Oh, indeed.
I'm attempting to work here.